You are watching a master at work.
Yeah.
When we make love, you go. And now go. Oh, cause this what it sounds like when you tune in. Come on, cause I listen, y'all see what the fuck going on. Y'all read the caption, y'all already know. YouTube, strike me, cha-cha, double time. Cause you know what, I felt like being a Pisces, one of the signs of love, I just wanted to give y'all two of my throwback classic hits. I just want to show y'all some music on how you supposed to speak love and sex and just good music that feel good. Y'all gonna sit back, grab you a drink. I wish I had a drink on me right now. I should have had a drink for this one. You drink for me and we drink together. And if you and your partner watching this together and y'all stop and y'all start fucking me episode watch, just keep me playing, keep the show going, but y'all keep fuck, y'all go ahead and fuck though, but keep this playing because I need all my watch hours and we ain't gonna waste too much time because we finna get into that shit. Come on now.
Your satisfaction I'll guarantee.
Oh, yes,
she in your reaction.
Oh.
Girl, that matters to me.
Ooh.
Whatever you want me to do, girl, I'll do.
Ooh.
Let me give you love.
Ooh.
While we make the sounds that lovers do.
Sounds like when we make love, when we make love, you go.
Oh,
and I'll go.
Oh, oh,
and that's what it sounds like when we make
listen,
love.
Baby. All night you can call me, your moans like a song to me. All night I could watch you. Your body's so perfect to me. I'm gonna take you there, nice and slow, while we make the sounds of hello.
We're not gonna keep acting like Ginuwine didn't give us hit after hit. We're not gonna act like Ginuwine gave us a song that was like, what the fuck's this? And I see y'all clowning him and shit on his viral dances. I think y'all corny as fuck because don't you ever, if it's motherfuckers you don't disrespect, it's Michael Jackson and Ginuwine. If you're looking for satisfaction, I guarantee I'm gonna give you that. What happened to the men that just wanna please you in the bedroom? Nigga, is this a show for you or me? Because it's supposed to be a show for us. You supposed to want to please me. I should want to please you. This is the sound of love making. All you hear now is just. And Ray J, we ain't going to tell nobody else, but that one wish pull up, you got that from Ginuwine. Because you see how that nigga pulled up in that big body. And he said, peeking up at the window, girl, Ginuwine pull up on me. Nigga, I'm jumping out of two-story window immediately, butt naked. I'm here and I'm ready. What's up? Like, that was a fine-ass man. I see why so late when I'm playing about him. I've been done shot a motherfucker over Ginuwine if I had him. Just, bitch, if you think I'm finna let off this, you crazy as hell. Whatever you want me to do, girl, I'll do. Bring the grown men back. That's like, baby, whatever you want me to do in the bedroom, I'll do it. Because now all these motherfuckers come with rules for what they don't do, what they can't do, what's homo and what's all it. I don't want to hear that. Her ass sitting in a tub and Ginuwine sitting outside your house. Girl, if you don't get your ass off that tub, I'm going to get you some of that meat. Like, what? You fucking in that tub. Your man outside in the car talking about when we make love, I'm going to do whatever you want me to do. All night you can call me. Your moan is like a song to me. I'm always trying to out-sing a singer. That's some annoying shit. But first of all night you can call me. Because the way you moan, that's like a song to me. Ooh-wee. Ginuwine, come on with that shit. Come on with it, baby. I will call you all night. I'm not gonna hold you though. That sounds great, but I'm not gonna hold you. I'm not no all night fucker. Baby, I'm good with like a round or two. You don't have to worry about all night with me. You have nothing to prove. You've done enough. Even if it's 3 minutes, I think I'm good with that. If it's the three best minutes you got, baby, I'm cool with that. Your body's so perfect to me. I'm gonna take you down. Like, because he meant that shit when he said, I promise I'm gonna take you there. Just a man that get excited about making a woman climax, just hitting her climax, that is just, I'm gonna do it just off the strength of how you just want to take me there, like, and you just all night I could watch you, like, y'all not talking to us like this no more. I'm not gonna hold you. Y'all is aggressive, y'all mean as fuck, y'all nicer to the homies. Bring this back. Be nice to us. Y'all always just talking about what that mouth do. Well, I will show you if you learn how to speak to me like Ginuwine speaking on this motherfucking song. Ginuwine, if you ever see this, I just want you to know how much I love you, how much I watched you on repeat as a young girl who had no business singing your music. Ain't none of your friends' business, ain't none of your friends' business. Because when I see you in the club under my belt, all I can say is, when I see you in the club. Boy, Ginuwine is one of my favorite vocalists. He's one of my favorite artists of all time. I just love you so much, Ginuwine. Thank you for all the music you have given us. Thank you for just being fine on top of that.
See, I've been watching you for a while, your smiling style. I don't know if I can be with you for the night. All right, is that all right, baby? Baby, there is only one for me. You have made that a possibility. We could take that step to see if this is really. Now what you feel, let me undress you, babe. Open up your mind, just rest. I'm about to let you know, you make me so. All you gotta do is say yes. Don't deny what you feel, let me undress you, babe. Open up your mind, just rest. I'm about to let you know, you make me so, so. So, you made me so, 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 so. Loving you has taken time.
Dear future husband, I would like you to know that probably 3 to 4 times a week, I will be singing this to you. After you come home from making us so much money, because we're going to be so wealthy, and you're going to be tired and exhausted from making all that money. And what I'm going to do is I'm going to open up your mind and just rest. I'm about to let you know, you make me so. So let me tell you something again. We are not making music like this anymore. This is how you talk to your man. This is how you speak life into your man. Baby, all you got to do is say yes and just open up your mind and just rest. Think about how heavy that is right now, because I think we just be singing this shit, but we don't really be listening. Imagine you being able to tell your man, baby, I need you to open your mind. Just let me know what the fuck is going on in there. I am your safe space, and just rest. Just lay your head on me. My titties ain't that big, but they soft and they sag a little bit. So you could kind of, you know, it's a little comfortable. It's crazy when you see throwbacks and you see, like, she on the bus singing the Ghost. But why, you got to watch Ghost. He'll leave your ass for a little Puerto Rican. So I don't know if that's the one I want to say yes to. But you look good, though. Little fine-ass motherfucker on the bus. It was something about the bus in the 90s from Tyrese. Everybody was just on the bus singing and meeting the love of their life. Why was y'all on the bus with all that money? There's only one for me. And you have made that part. I should have brought my tea so I could really sing for y'all today. I think my best vocals was when I opened up the show. Now they gone. But it's like, first of all, it's only one person for me, and you made that possible. It ain't nothing like when you just know the man for you, bitch. Sir, excuse me, I didn't mean to call you out your name, but there's only one man for me. Unfortunately, it is not you. It's him over there. Could be you watching. You know. I ain't gonna drop no names, but baby, if you happen to watch this episode, All you gotta do is say yes. Like, I just, this song just makes you want to love on a man so crazy. Like, oh my goodness. Let me undress you, baby. Please don't deny how you feel right now. Let me undress you. Let me take your clothes off. Let me put you in a bath. Like, let me just soak your body. Let me clean you off from head to toe. Y'all ever think about that? Like, one of my fantasies is like, my man come home, I'm dressed really sexy, I learn how to cook, I make him a dinner, and like, I undress him, I have his bubble bath ready, I'm gonna give him a whole like facial and just steam his skin and just be loving on him, and then he gonna get out the tub and I'm gonna be the one that dry his body. Like, baby, I'm gonna wash you from head to toe, I'm gonna lift your little sticky mushy balls up, I'm gonna get all up under there, I'll make sure you clean in every spot. Get out the tub. I'm gonna dry you off. Then I'm gonna feed you. And then I'm gonna fuck. Excuse me. I'm gonna make love to you. You see what the song does to me? Stop. Loving you has taken time. Taken time. Can we talk about it? Because I think the thing with love is we expect it to just be easy overnight. You put it in the microwave. Boom. You got the perfect love. But some people, loving them takes time. It takes time. It's going to take time for them to open up to you. It's going to take time for you to open up to them. Like, love is just something that just takes so much patience. And if you know it's a worthy love, if you feel in your heart that this is somebody that you want to just give your all to, maybe I'm going to take this time and I'm going to figure out how to love you. I think that's just the coldest thing when somebody is patient enough and willing to take the time to learn how to love you. Come on. Come on, motherfucker want to get all in your pockets, but they don't want to take the time to sit and okay, I want you to buy me this, I want you to be this, I want you to be my protector. I got a whole list of demands. But all you asking from me as a woman is to learn how to love you properly. I think I can do that. All you got to do is say yes to me. You will not regret it. You will not regret it. To whoever my soulmate is, you will not regret it. I'm changing my life. I stop acting like a hoe on social media. I'm just changing day by day. I'm in my Bible. I'm just putting God first. God is gonna come before you, baby, unfortunately, but you're gonna have to respect that because that's gonna keep me being the woman that I need to be for you. And I would hope that you put God before me as well, or I'm gonna be kind of looking at you crazy like. But with that being said, thank you guys for watching another episode of Music with Lou. I had to bring y'all some throwback classics, and I will be doing more of this because what it felt good. Like, oh, I just, you gotta love good music that never gets old, man. It's just what a great episode. What a great time to just be in love if you is in love. I'm not. I never have a man.